stop the identity parade for Phil's team at Radio 1, favourite from 1977. This is for the audience only, Mr Big and their top five hit, Romeo. Romeo, she said. Mr Big there from almost 25 years ago, but which of our lineup is heartthrob bassist Pete Crowther? Is it number one, Mr Big? Number two, Mr Bean? Number three, Mr Grimsdale? Number four, Mr Potato Head? Or number five, Mr E-Object?
Number five needs a sandwich or something. He's half Spanish, isn't he?
The bass
player.
Man in question.
The man in question is half Spanish. Number three looks a bit Spanish, doesn't he?
Mantequilla para Mariquita.
Mantequilla, that's butter.
Butter?
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. I don't know what the rest of it means.
I just want to see if I get a reaction from anyone.
Well, number one, big fella, might have done the security. Could have been a bass player, they're always a little bit hefty.
It's not number one, it's not number five. I reckon it's two or four.
But could the others just leave? Can we just have two and four? Could make it easier. Yeah. Five you could go, number three, number one.
If you could, no, if three you could and four go. We're talking about.
Do you want three back?
I do.
Yeah, well, three just... just as eye candy.
Right, who looks half Spanish?
How do you know he was Spanish?
Yeah, I think number three.
You can tell from the name Pete Crowther.
It's really Spanish, isn't it?
Hey,
I think it's number four.
But apparently he is.
Number four.
I think it's number four.
El Crowther.
Number four has that look of confidence like he's been in a rock and roll
band. Have you got some notes in your handbag?
I've got some powder.
You've got some powder? This show's picking up already.
I'll go along with these two men. Or yeah. One of the men and the other one.
Let's have a look with a real Pete Crowther. Please make yourself known. Yeah. Yeah. Full heart.
Are you half Spanish?
No.
Oh, it's...